couple of cute cubs born in Miami.
The Zoological Wildlife Foundation in Southwest Miami-Dade welcoming its latest additions. Look at those. Well, there's only one, but they're allegedly two. Can't see the other one yet. There he is. Aww. Tiger cub siblings, Harvey and Hailey, born last month. They're considered an endangered species, and they already have stuffed toys and everything. Guests must pay to meet the newborns, but visits are limited to 5 minutes to ensure their well-being.